haven't posted any guitar playing videos since, I guess, 2007. And guess what? That's because I started college in 2008, and it took up a lot of my time, so guitar went on the back burner, and then for reasons I can't fully explain right now, for legal reasons, I have wrist problems, and it doesn't work the way it's supposed to. I get numbness, I can't control it, and it's there's excruciating pain. I know it's wrong, but like I said, for legal reasons, I'm not going to be fully explaining it, so I'm going to be having a procedure done to help. And so I want to document the before, the recovery, the after, and hopefully I'll be able to play guitar like I did before, and actually even better. Like I said, I can't explain it. I will once things are settled. So I don't have calluses anymore. It's very painful. I can't move my wrist the way I did, so the playing's really gonna suck. Plus, I haven't really practiced a whole lot in the past couple years. So, if I play wrong stuff, who cares?
We'll be right back.
first song I ever learned on guitar. Let's do that. This is all being captured in relatively okay sound. Ooh, that's loud.
White guy. Separated. Separated. Separated.